The Crows had already lost the services of defender Denny Van Hagen after she refused to be vaccinated.
We shouldn't be losing our jobs or even be forced.
Now, a member of the board has jumped ship ahead of the club's vaccinating mandate taking effect next Friday.
In this instance, Nick has decided that he does not wish to be vaccinated, and despite a number of discussions over several weeks, has decided to resign.
Nick Tarkos was a long-time Crows employee before being elected by club members to the board in March.
The AFL's COVID mandate and the club's deeply concerning response to it has left me with no choice but to step down. Corporations should not tell their staff and footy fans what medical treatment is good for them.
He says his own request for a medical exemption was denied and that he called a special board meeting after one of Adelaide's SANFL players was diagnosed with a medical condition after receiving the vaccine. But his board colleagues were unmoved.
I cannot support a coercive and forceful policy that does not consider the proportionate risk to players and staff.
Well, it's my view it is totally inappropriate to be talking about anybody else's medical circumstances in the public arena.
The Crows say the prospect of an unvaccinated director mixing with players and other staff was untenable.
We are all free to make these decisions in our life from our own point of view, but decisions have consequences.
The club will look to fill the board position early next year. Cameron Slesser, ABC News, Adelaide.